Yeah, so do you want to just tell me, like, your name, what you do for Lucerne OC, what this magnificent place is, and, you know, something about it?
So, hello, I'm Michael Land. I'm working for the organizing committee of Lucerne. I'm working in the sports department, and we arrived here in front of the beautiful University of Lucerne. This will be like the main quarter during this Winter Universiade. On the other side, we have the beautiful KKL, and like big concerts are in there, and it's well known, this area, for the good location. So we have just like 30 seconds to the lake. It's also pretty close to the train station. It's also like just 1 minute over there. And yeah, I studied here for like 3 years, and I love it here.
Cool. And so what services could you find in this location, the building?
So you can find like a lot of services. So also like the main operation center will be here, the sport information center, where you will get like sports specific information, and as well transportation. There will be like a lot of desks, and also a lot of meeting rooms also for the delegations, and also the first meetings of all sports will be here, not for ski alpine, but like for the other sports.
Cool, great. Thank you very much.